fighting against the mutilation of our groups and dreams.